Excessive sitting at a desk can double your chance of cardiovascular disease and increased musculoskeletal disorders. My name is Jack Callaghan, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. We're addressing the issue of how to change workstation usage by looking at design of workstations and chairs. One of the big issues with moving to a standing workstation is about half of the population develop severe low back pain if they move too quickly into this new design. Our approach is to try and integrate how the sitting and standing mesh together so that they can increase their health, but yet avoid developing a musculoskeletal disorder. The impact of this work can extend people's healthy lives as well as make happier, healthier, more productive workers. Supervising grad students is extremely important to me as this is the next generation of researchers and contributors to society that can prevent injuries. Graduate studies in kinesiology is important because it's one of the few clinical professions that look at prevention of injuries rather than just treatment. Teaching is important to me not only to incorporate a historical perspective of knowledge, but also to bring in our current research practices so that the students leaving our program can affect a real change. One of the exciting things about being a researcher at the University of Waterloo is it's a supportive environment to be able to take chances, try new and innovative research approaches while at an institution that's internationally renowned.